the facts for you.
Oh, yeah?
Who's Sonny?
My ex-partner. Offered me a job. I turned him down. Well, I said I turned him down.
Don't tell me. Tell Sonny.
Where's Michelle?
Will he borrow your ex?
I'll find Michelle.
What do I say? Hey, Willie. You got any money?
How much you need?
$10.
Sorry, can't do it.
Is that how they do it in Vancouver?
You're hopeless, man. Lay off. Hannah. Like, it's gonna stunt your growth.
Look who's talking.
You like that?
Let me see.
There, see? See?
Leave her alone.
Hey, TV. It's your new dad.
So, is he finished?
100 hours of community service.
Right.
Think it did him any good?
Oh, sure. He's got Joey panhandling now.
You know, Jerry doesn't want him in his store anymore. He's got Harris and Lois pretty spooked, too. What are you going to do with that kid?
I'm not sure. I was kind of hoping Vancouver might have smartened him up.
People are fed up.
I know.
I'm going to see you tonight.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Co-op? In Lynx River? I doubt it.
We're at some Trout Lake.
Well, it wouldn't work here.
Why not?
Because nobody pays their bills. That's what a co-op would be up here. Free lunch till they go bankrupt.
$4.50 for a head of lettuce. That's a 200% markup. Three?
Hey, that's a buck.
Harris is paying.
Like hell I am.
You pay my old lady's bill? You can pay mine, too.
Her bill? Your debts.
Same family. You don't like her family? The only reason she looks at you is because you keep waving your money under her nose.
Hey, she deserves better than that.
Harris, your truck's blocking the road.
Pam, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
Don't worry about it.
Can I move your truck?
And no joyrides, just around the corner.
No sweat.
Eric should have left him in Vancouver.
Where are you going?
Vancouver.
Funny.
You wanna come?
I ain't stealing no truck.
I ain't stealing it, I'm just moving it. Accelerator jammed or something.
You little...
Whoa, whoa!
Dad, TV! get...
Stay away from my mother! Ah, you're breaking my arm! Apple? Pushing your own people around, kissing white ass?
Move it, TV!
Hell, goes around, comes around, eh, Mountie?
Move it!
I was doing him a favor. He told me to move it.
Why don't you do me a favor?
Go to hell. You hear that, Eric? Go to hell! You hear that?
I almost hit him.
You can't hold me!
We should charge him with auto theft.
He wasn't stealing it. Where's he gonna go?
Joyriding something.
You suck.
I save his neck in Vancouver. This is how he pays me back?
It's this business with Harris and his mother.
Oh, that's just an excuse. He needs to get scared, and so does his mother. People are fed up with him.
What people?
Harris, Sarah. Jerry's afraid to let him in the store. Me.
Who else?
Hey, look, this isn't an us and them thing, okay?
You mean send him to Hay River?
No. We asked for a suspended sentence, probation.
What good'll that do?
We can get him into a special school or maybe a group home.
He's got a home.
It's Harris. He hates Harris.
Harris is not the problem.
He wants to see the world. It happens at that age.
Elsie, it's more serious than that. I can't keep looking the other way.
What's best is he comes home.
And then what?
You've got a court appearance next week.
Yeah, and I'm charging you with police brutality.
Come on.
She nearly broke my arm.
Hannah, you were supposed to tidy up in here.
Not there.
Well, tomorrow this room clean.
Okay, okay. How come TV hates everybody?
He doesn't hate everybody.
Does so.
Well, because he's unhappy. And he takes it out on everybody. So do you sometimes, and so do I.
How come he's unhappy?
Because growing up is tough.
Am I gonna be like that?
You better not be. Good night.
I don't want you taking money from him.
Once. He paid for my bill at the store. Money you owed.
Oh, so now you owe him.
I don't owe him. He's just being nice to me.
I'm the man here, and I'm telling you, he's not coming in this house.
Some man you are. All you do is cause trouble.
A man takes care of his family.
That's what I'm doing.
A man thinks about tomorrow. You only think about now. Like a boy.
TV.
Just leave me alone.
So what do you want me to say?
Nothing. I just thought you should know.
Okay, so I know.
Well, it would mean leaving Lynx River.
I know what it would mean. You want me to ask you to stay?
I didn't say that.
Do you want me to ask you to leave?
Maybe I came back for you.
So let's just leave it at that, okay?
Hannah? Wake up! Wake up! We have to get out of here.
Yeah, breathe.
Come on now. Move it.
My teddy bear.
Hannah, no! Don't let go of my hand.
stay with us.
Your cousins are here. You can have the kids' room.
She can stay at my place, and I'll stay with Sarah.
The kids can sleep with us.
Peter, there is no one at my place.
It's okay, we got lots of room.
Thanks. Come on, sweetheart. We have to go. Thanks, Peter.
There's soap, shampoo, and towels in the bathroom. Yeah. Any idea how it started? Did you hear anything? The wire sparking?
No.
I'll have to call Yellowknife and get the fire team down here.
Hannah, I'm going to get my teddy bear.
No, Hannah, you can't. It's okay. It's okay. How are they?
Oh, Hannah's still pretty upset.
Oh, I should go see her.
Well, she'll be okay. Michelle's with her. What's wrong?
Nothing. I know they need a place to live, and I know what you did was right.
So?
So you didn't ask me, Eric. You just presumed.
Some stuff for Michelle. We all gotta pitch in, right?
Thanks.
I hear someone's coming in from Yellowknife.
Standard procedure.
You know, TV and Michelle had quite a punch-up yesterday. Called her an apple, threatened her.
It's an apple.
Red on the outside, white on the inside.
Were you there?
Harris told me.
Why didn't he tell me?
Lois. Thought you should know. Willie was there too.
Anna.
How are you feeling?
Fine.
How's Hannah?
She'll be okay.
You think we should let Sarah or Ellen talk to her? Jerry brought these. He told me TV threatened you yesterday.
He was angry, so was I.
I think maybe I should talk to him.
About what?
Well, just where he was last night.
Eric, that was an old house.
Couldn't have been a cigarette. Michelle doesn't smoke.
Mrs. Third in the chimney. Maybe she left the stove on.
Not Michelle.
Thank the Lord they made it out alive.
We should build her a new one, Peter.
Hey, Harris?
Yeah?
How many people on that list?
12.
She and the TV had quite the fight yesterday, eh?
So?
He threatened her. Ask him. What goes around comes around. That's what he said.
It doesn't mean he started the fire.
Didn't say he did. Just saying what he said.
We were just talking about TV threatening Michelle.
You were talking about it.
Were you at the Tenya house last night?
No, I was in my trailer.
So, how come you're bringing a fire team in?
Find out how it started. Like I told you, standard procedure.
Gonna need a new house.
It was the only house I ever lived in. Dad built it. For Mom. A wedding house.
I never came back here after they sent me away to residential school.
You came back?
To Lynx River. Not here. Never wanted to. It was old back then. I guess it's time for something new, eh?
I'm telling you, he was really ticked off.
So?
So I'm just telling you.
Who was ticked off? TV? What were you up to last night, Joy?
I was home, man.
All night?
Ask my old lady.
I was at my grandmother's sewing.
What about you, Marie?
We were all home last night.
I didn't ask about all of you. Just you. TV, too?
I just told you.
Hi, Lois.
Hi.
What do you want?
They're asking questions about you.
Who's asking?
Eric. About the fire, but where you were last night?
I was here.
No, you weren't. I saw him leave. So where was he?
I don't know. He was mad. He ran out.
He did threaten her, I heard him.
He wouldn't burn her house down. No need for you to say anything.
Lois, I...
There's no need. Please. Where'd you go?
Answer your mother.
I went for a walk.
You were gone for 2 hours.
I didn't do anything.
Where's the damage?
Oh, one of those old clapboard fire traps.
I had one in Liard last month. 4 people killed.
Hey! Get out of there!
What do you think that tape's for, kid? Skipping rope?
Go on, speed.
This is my daughter. This is our house.
Sorry.
Hi. You okay?
Sorry about your house.
You burnt my house up.
No, I didn't.
He didn't. He was home with us. You're lying.
Well, what are you looking at? She's crazy.
Hannah.
you gonna be?
Who?
Fire inspectors.
A day, maybe less.
Maybe I can find Hannah's bear.
Marie said that TV was in all last night, but I think she's lying.
So what?
Maybe it wasn't an accident. Don't you care?
Don't I care? My house burned down. I don't even own a pair of pants. I just want them out of there so I can get my stuff.
So what do you say?
What?
I take the job. We go together. What do you think? Hmm? What do you think?
I don't know.
Well, there must be a way out of your contract. I could speak to someone. What's going on? You have a photographer from Better Homes coming in?
It's a small place, okay?
What? Am I crowding you? Do you feel like you need more room again?
It's the way you do things, Eric. It's the way you do everything.
She needs a place to stay, Sarah.
And she's got one, at my expense.
TV wouldn't start the fire. He wouldn't do that. He wouldn't.
You're lying.
I am not. You are too. Go to hell.
I thought he was staying at Sarah's.
Me too. But he was home bright and early this morning.
How do you know that?
Rumor.
Jerry?
Yeah. One of the inspectors told him.
Well, she does need a house.
Well, maybe we could push it through. Call it a special project or something.
She wouldn't let us.
I don't suppose she had any insurance.
No fire truck, no insurance.
Oh, just have to get the RCMP to build it for her.
No, no, that's no good either.
How come? Peter. We do not have the money.
She can't stay at Eric's.
It's kind of up to her, isn't it?
You don't have to apologize.
No. I mean it. We got so caught up in our own problems that we forgot about yours. You can stay with me for a little while.
But you don't want him there?
He's not the easiest guy in the world to live with. But we'll work it out.
Hi.
Hi.
I was just apologizing for last night.
Oh, yeah, it was nothing. Just a little, You stay here. We'll be okay.
Thanks. I can stay at Peter's.
No, no, we'll work it out.
But they're not sleeping together.
I didn't say they were.
It's not what you said, it's how you said.
Well, excuse me.
What? I was just thinking two Mounties sleeping together.
You paid for that coffee yet?
I don't pay till I'm leaving. I'm leaving.
Okay. We'll have something for you tomorrow.
What do you think?
Could be the wiring, maybe a spark from the fireplace.
Arson.
Could be. We'll have to do some tests.
See, these old houses, everything's substandard. The only thing that we found that was out of the ordinary at all was this.
Yeah, we found that near the front door. It's from Vancouver.
Any ideas?
You mind if I borrow this for a few days? I'll send it up.
Sure.
Thanks.
You talk about women, you're the biggest gossip in town.
I can't help it if people tell me things.
Pack smokes.
You're underage.
I want to talk to you.
I'm busy.
No, you're not.
It's the fire. Dimes to donuts.
Shut up, Jerry.
I know they're yours. You had them in Vancouver.
You can't prove it.
Can't prove what? I'm not talking about the fire. I'm talking about the matches. I know they're yours.
So what if they're mine?
How'd they get to Michelle's house?
How should I know?
Your mother says you were in all night.
I was.
I don't think so.
Think whatever you want.
She lying to protect you?
I didn't start no fire. Hannah, she had them. She wanted to look at the picture, so Marie took them and gave them to her. That's the last I saw of them. Ask her. You see?
How did they end up near the house?
I forgot I had them. I found them in my pocket. I threw them away.
Beat it.
Too bad, eh, Mountie?
Marie's lying.
About what?
TV. She said he was home all night. But she's lying.
How do you know?
Because I know when she's lying.
Going back to school.
I'll talk to Marie.
Wait a minute. Why are you trying to hang this on TV?
I'm not trying to hang anything on it. I'm just trying to do my job.
He was shooting off his mouth like he always does.
All right. Then let's find out. Why are you so sure he's innocent? You and Hannah were almost killed. You lost your house.
That's right. I lost my house.
Exactly. And if there's any chance it wasn't an accident, I want to know.
Well, I'll talk to Marie.
I'll come with you.
No. Tell me again, Marie. He was in all night?
I told you.
He never went out? Marie.
I told you. Why are you trying to blame TV?
I'm not. I just want to make sure you're telling the truth. Even if he went out, doesn't mean he did anything wrong.
He wouldn't burn your house down. He wouldn't.
I know. I just want to know where he went.
I don't know where he went. He just ran.
I know I already asked you this, but I want to ask you again. Two nights ago, did TV stay in all night or did he go out?
He didn't start the fire.
I didn't say he did.
He wouldn't do that.
Did he go out? Marie says he did.
He's lying!
She's with Michelle. You want to call her?
Hey!
What happened down south? You didn't know anyone. You got scared. You had a dream about the South, so you went, and things went bad. You weren't ready.
It wasn't what I thought. It's too much. Everything. I felt like a jerk. I'll never get out of here.
Wait.
For what?
For when you know who you are.
It's a... I didn't start the fire. I was mad at her, but I didn't start the fire.
He didn't burn your house down. He didn't do it.
If he didn't do it, why was he lying?
He's scared.
Of what?
Of you, me, everything.
I don't want him to be guilty any more than you do, but I do want to know the truth, don't you?
I lost my house, that's all I know.
Well, the RCMP will build you a new one.
I lost my house.
What'd the inspector say?
I haven't heard yet.
You know, the waiting list for banned housing is pretty long, but this is a pretty special case.
No.
The RCMP have to build the house. And they have to.
But not on banned land. I'd have to be outside the town.
Well, they built it on the back of the detachment.
I want to be here. I want to be on our land.
But you can't build a tent and live up here with Hannah.
I can't live apart from my community.
I know. But we can do it, you know. We get a loan.
From the band?
The bank. Maybe a little tight, but we can do it.
We?
Well, I was raised here. My house, too. Come on.
Michelle.
She's okay.
Can we kiss and make up?
Why? You know, every time we go through this, I end up wondering if it's me. Well, maybe I'm asking the wrong question. Maybe it's you.
Well, I am who I am. I warned you.
Warned me?
I can't be what you want, Eric.
What about what you want? Do you even know?
I just want to... I just want to stop being scared.
From your mother, too.
When am I getting out? You haven't charged me with anything.
How about auto theft, aggravated assault, resisting arrest, lying to a police officer?
I didn't start the fire.
What is it?
Moose.
So where did you go that night that you left the house?
I'm not talking without a lawyer.
This isn't TV, it's just you and me.
Went to a nightclub, picked up a chick, had a couple drinks, went back to my place.
Tassels on Granville.
Yeah. So why'd you come back?
From Vancouver? I don't know, maybe I made a mistake.
I told you, it's a shithole here. It's nowhere.
Kept thinking about how peaceful it was. Nobody rushing around. Everybody knows everybody.
You don't know anybody here. You never will.
Like you in Vancouver, huh? So where'd you go?
To the river.
What were you doing?
Everything.
Vancouver.
I hate it here, man. It's like I'm gonna explode. I want to do something. If I can't get out.
Another fax came in for you. You should call him.
Tomorrow.
Sounds like a good job.
I can't even handle one crazy kid.
Eric.
Yeah.
He's lucky it's you he's dealing with, and not someone else. Hey, it's your place. There's an empty room. You look like you could use some time to think.
Michelle, you sleeping?
What is it?
What did you mean when you said that he's lucky it's me?
Jesus, Eric, I haven't slept for 3 days.
Sorry.
What I meant was, he needs a fight. And you're giving him one. Another cop would have packed him off to reform school. A long time ago.
Not like it's doing any good.
Maybe it is.
He said I don't know anyone up here. I never will. What do you think? I don't even know what to tell Sonny. I'm asking you as my partner, as a friend.
Well, you like it here?
Sometimes. I like it at night. So quiet. You can almost hear the whole town breathing.
Yeah. Hi.
Sonny?
Yellowknife. Faulty wiring behind the stove. Like he said, an old clapboard fire trap.
You knew he didn't do it, didn't you?
I was his babysitter. I used to change that kid's diapers.
What the hell did I think I was doing?
Your job.
See you in court next week.
If I'm around, I'm suing you both.
TV.
False arrest, police brutality, mental cruelty. You thought I did it, didn't you?
See you later.
Yeah. Michelle's not here, sir.
Willie lost my axe.
I'll tell Michelle.
Maybe you could talk to him.
Sure. I'll talk to him.